This is County Road TT behind me. Usually a lot of traffic here. Nearly 16,000 vehicles travel this road every day, but there is a proposed route that could help alleviate some of that congestion. It would be the Waukesha West Bypass, and there is a meeting tonight to discuss this route that would connect Wisconsin 59 to I-94. That's from 4 to 8 today at Waukesha West High School. It is an open house meeting. You can review displays and give some comments or even ask some questions. Reporting in Waukesha County, Marianne Lyles, WISN 12 News.